Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma. We are going to give our reaction to Proud Mary by Creedence Clearwater Revival, and this is on our Mega Music Reaction Fest V2, and this one is a sub request
by Tina, and I hope you enjoy this one. Many other subscribers have requested it on our Creedence Clearwater Revival reactions. I hope you caught them all. This is going to be a first time single take honest reaction, though I have heard about the movie Proud Mary and Tina Turner's song Proud Mary. I'm not really sure if this is the same one, but I'll know once it starts. She's covered it.
Okay.
Wow, this was good. It was good to listen to it after all these years. Oh, that hook rolling, rolling, rolling down the river.
On the river.
On the river. You just love that part. You just love it. You have to love it.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on this one, Kirti?
I love his accent. Turning, turning and burning, burning. It's amazing. When you listen to this accent, you fall in love with the accent. You fall in love with the guy who's singing it. It's just cute the way he sings songs, and with that strong accent. I just love to hear, and his voice is phenomenal.
Yeah.
Music was good, but his voice is great, 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 great. And the way he sings it with the laid back style, I love everything about it. I love the lyrics too. It was interesting how he bought some plates in Memphis and he worked here and there, and then after that, he left everything. Even though he was satisfied, he left everything and he went, you know, on the boat. Just hitched a ride on the boat, and when he came on the other side of the river, he found it amazing to stay. People over there were nice, happy. Even if you didn't have any money, they would be taking care of you. They would give you everything that you needed.
So you thought it's about him. I felt it was about a person called, a lady called Mary, a woman.
I thought it was about the guy.
The way I'm assuming Proud Mary, so I thought Proud Mary is the name of a woman.
Okay.
But who knows, it might be Maryland, maybe, I don't know. No?
Could be.
The river plays a prominent part. I like how the people are very giving
nice,
and kind.
Yeah, generous.
So if you go down there by the river, you're certain to meet a lot of nice people, and that's what life is all about. Beautiful song. I'm not really sure if it's about him or it's about a woman.
Okay.
Perhaps it's about the state of Maryland, some part of it, or a river which has the name Mary. Who knows? Maybe someone could tell us in the comments. Either ways, I love this song. I used to listen to it when I was a little boy. You know, growing up in South Mumbai, we used to hear a lot of southern rock music, a lot of jazz, a lot of pop, a lot of Tina Turner and things like that. So, I always thought this was a Tina Turner song.
Okay.
I thought it would be a different song to begin with,
right.
But it's the same song, so I'm surprised that it's CCR's and not Tina Turner's, or who knows. But either way, both of them sang it brilliantly.
Yeah, I love the big wheel turning. I think that is at least the windmill.
Yeah.
So he's describing everything, what is there.
Yeah.
After, beyond the river, and how the life is great over there.
I guess this is about Maryland.
Maryland, some part
of Maryland. The windmills are there, the river is there.
Okay.
I guess it's about it, the boats are there.
Okay.
Yeah, so you're probably right. He left a good job in the city, working
but
for
the But he's happier here.
Yeah, he's happier here. Great, great song, loved it, and we definitely are going to add it to our playlist. And it's definitely going to be a song I'm going to listen regularly, just like the previous songs that we've already heard of CCR. Wow, great, great band.
Thanks for watching.